Why is my water heater draining so slow?
It is so old it can't even break fast enough for you.
I'm draining it. It doesn't have a leak.
It may be draining slowly because there is so much sediment from rust and calcium from the water that it can't drain fast.
That's why you should drain it often in the first place.
If you waited too long, the sediment blocks the drain. The heater may have a clogged drain or clogged valve.
I know how to hose down the sides of a swimming pool. I have no idea how to clean the inside of a hot water heater.
If it has that much sediment inside, there is probably so much corrosion that it needs to be replaced.
That's a costly if simple solution.
Here's a simple solution that costs you nothing. Make sure you've turned off the cold water supply to the hot water heater. If the unit is refilling, it will take forever to drain.
I think that's off. I even turn off the electrical connections.
Good, because your electric personality doesn't need a recharge. You could get a faster drain time sometimes if you put a garden hose on the drain valve.
That keeps the water off the floor, but how does it speed things up?
The valve may open wider when the hose is attached. And the gravitational pull may propel water out faster, the same reason a waterbed drains faster the lower the end of the hose is.
Sometimes I wonder if the whole house has hot water problems, given the noises in the pipes.
Open up the hot water faucet closest to the hot water heater, so that the air can circulate through the pipes. The unit may be draining slowly due to the low air pressure inside the unit.
Kind of like the air bubble inside an upside-down cup underwater.
Except the air bubble needs to get larger so the water will flow out. Opening nearby hot water faucets eases the pressure differential so the unit can drain.
Then I can close it all up and refill it.
If it is that backed up, refill it and re-drain it so you do not have this much trouble next time.